What's up, everybody? It's Nelvin Reactions. I'm giving you another reaction video. This one is going to be Ruby Chibi Season 3, Episode 4, Grim Passengers by Rooster Teeth. I do apologize for not reacting to a Ruby Chibi episode in a while. Your boy was reacting to a whole bunch of other stuff and just didn't watch any of them. I'm sorry. But we're going to be doing, in a sense, a marathon. I'm going to have all my Ruby Chibi episodes reactions. They're going to be in a playlist. I don't know why I'm touching the wall. But they're going to be in a playlist I will make probably shortly after I do the reactions. And your boy did hit 1,000 subscribers, so I'm really hyped. If you guys want more Ruby Chibi reactions, some Ruby reactions, all kinds of reactions that you like, make sure to subscribe to my channel and make sure to like this video and share my channel with your friends, because I'm going to be doing big things with this YouTube channel. I'm finally able to get paid, so I can finally take this more seriously than I have been taking it. But we're going to go on and start this. We're going to start this reaction in 3, 2, 1, go.
Marty, I feel like an idiot. No humans are gonna fall for this.
Mike, trust me. Humans will believe anything.
Oh, here comes some now.
I love the person who made the Grimms talk. That was great.
Hey there. I'm just a human dude.
Me too. I'm also a people.
I'm also a people.
We took a wrong turn. Do you guys know where the bank is?
Sure, we can show you the way.
Okay, so this is a continuation.
That is a super hard pass.
Human dudes.
I told you it wouldn't work, Marty.
Of course not. You came on too strong.
Ugh, just so hungry for violence and evil.
Oh, here comes another car. Be cool this time.
Yeah, be cool, Marty.
Hi there, boys. Can I offer you a lift? I've got candy?
Hey, isn't that... Don't ruin this for us. She's got candy.
We love a ride!
Ah-ha-ha! My nefarious scheme is going exactly as planned.
How is Cinder the one who doesn't realize that they are not people?
Wait a minute.
So you guys want to share a taxi car?
That sounds reasonable.
No!
Jean, what is wrong with you?
Come on, Weiss. I need to pick up my new coat from the tailor.
Or so it seems.
No. Please don't start with the puns again.
Think of it. I actually do need some new boots.
Yeah, one of those isn't right.
That was good.
That wasn't even punny.
She does have a point.
Why does nobody let Weiss have fun?
Okay, that's all I can take now. Huh. I guess she just wasn't feline it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That was perfect.
Literally.
Hello, everyone. We have a lot of fun here on Ruby Chibi. But one thing's for certain, and that's that puns are no laughing matter. If you or someone you care about is known to use puns, please seek professional help. It's never too late to change.
I'll dial any number that will prevent that. Alright, we're just gonna... Oh, dang it. We're just gonna go on and crank these reactions out. That's what I'm going to do right now, because I need to get these things going. I'm taking it way more seriously, as you can tell. Your boy is finally able to get paid. I need money. This job that I'm at sucks. Anyway. But we're going to go on and end this one. We're going to jump right into the other one. I think about when I get to 7 and 8, I'll just do those both in the same video. But we're going to go on and get out of this. I'm going to see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and check out Rooster Teeth. Link to the original video on the Rooster Teeth channel will be in the description down below. I'm going to see you guys next time, and peace.